Alright, what's up guys? I'm Sebby1015 and this is my new 2001 cr250. Has tons of aftermarket parts on it. I got a bucket full of tools, two stands, the original plastics, and a FMF turbine core 2 silencer. This is going to be the first time riding it, so you know, I'm probably not going to go too fast and it's going to be like a cold start. Anthony's gonna flip. He's gonna be like, dude, you got another bike and I don't even have one. You want to try it?
How much sail's on? No?
That thing lets out as soon as you touch it.
Gas goes well.
Thank you. This thing has tons of torque, but it takes a while to warm up. Yeah, a bigger engine. So there you have it, guys. My brand new 2001 CR250. That's literally my first time ever riding it. So yeah, obviously, I stalled it a couple times. But yeah, this thing has crazy torque. Just a little bit of that throttle and the thing just goes. And yeah, hopefully in the future, it'll warm up a little bit quicker. Because it hasn't been ran in a while. And thank you guys for watching this video.